There's a radio tower in this forest. You can make a loud noise to attract zombies.
There are many zombies blocking the path. Be careful, McFadden.
No one's getting through this!
Them.
The radio tower is up ahead. Keep going. We're here. I hope it still works. Once this is connected,
I don't feel safe here.
Sound.
Hurry, McFadden.
Okay, the zombies are coming. We should get out of here. Are you okay?
Matt! My arm!
Oh no. You've been bitten. Doctor! Peggy needs help! She's injured!
I'm a doctor. Let me take a look. Peggy's condition is extraordinary. She's resistant to the zombie virus. Take her to the treatment room. Quickly.
How is Peggy, Doctor?
She has developed antibodies for the zombie virus. I need more of the antivirus to treat her, McFadden.
You're doing me a huge favor. What's your name? I've never seen you at the shelter before.
I'm Angela, and I came here to seek refuge recently. If the shelter and the treatment room can be safely guarded, I'll assist in treating Peggy.
Of course. I'll come up with a plan to guard this shelter and buy us some time. We need a squad to battle. There's a group of dispirited troops outside. Let's call on them to fight the zombies with us. Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
I'm on my way. Who's still standing?
At least there's work to do.
Bravo! Let's take out these zombies and continue our journey.
I'm on my way. I don't waste bullets.
Shouldn't you be in the infirmary, Angela? It's not safe here.
There's not much in there, so I came out to find something I could use for the antivirus.
It'd be safer if you joined us. We'll search for what you need together.
Sounds good. I'm glad to be part of the team. The facilities are lacking, but I'll do my best.
Whatever you say, Commander.
Good job! The shelter is secured. I've made a dose of the antivirus. Let's use it to treat Peggy. Maybe the key to this viral outbreak. I'll keep treating her and develop an antidote for the virus.
They don't have to wait too long.
This way. I don't waste bullets.
There's work to do.
This way. I don't waste bullets.
Mm-hmm.
This amount of food is enough.
Whatever you say, come
work, work. Gotta get that bread.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
Compassion is the last hope for this world.
Changing the shelter's look helps improve the ambience. There are currently 4 styles to choose from, and more options will be available in the future.
Right away, Commander.
Gotta get that. I need more food to start work.
Huge favor.
You can look for us if you run into any trouble.